It's really creepy, yeah. Isn't it great?
We could get in big trouble.
I know. I wonder if its brains are still in there. There's only one way to know. Come on, let's go check it out.
The only checking out you will do would be to check out of here.
Oh, man.
We're way beyond the boundary of the Pride Labs.
Look, Banana Beak is scared.
It's Mr. Banana Beak to you, Fuzzy. And right now, we are all in very real danger.
Danger? Ha! I walk on the wild side. I laugh in the face of danger. Ha ha ha!
Well, 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 Banzai, what have we got here?
I don't know, Shenzi. What do you think, Ed? Just what I was thinking. A trio of trespassers!
And quite by accident, let me assure you. A simple navigational error.
Whoa, wait. I know you. You're Mufasa's little stooge.
I, madam, am the king's majordomo.
And that would make you...
the future king.
Do you know what we do to kings who step out of their kingdom?
Puh, you can't do anything to me.
Technically they can. We are on their land.
But Zazu, you told me they're nothing but slobbering, mangy, stupid poachers.
Ixnay on the Oopidstay.
Who are you calling Oopidstay?
My. Oh, look at the sun. It's time to go.
What's the hurry? We'd love you to stick around for dinner.
Yeah, we could have whatever's... lying around.
Wait, I got one.
Make mine a cub sandwich. What you think?
What? And what is it?
Hey, did we order this dinner to go?
No.
Why?
Because there it goes!
Did we lose him? I think so. Where's Zazu?
The little majordomo bird hippity-hop all the way to the birdie boiler.
Oh, no! Not the birdie boiler!
Hey! Why don't you pick on somebody your own size?
Like you?
Oops.
If you ever come near my son again.
Oh, this is your son?
Oh, yours?
Did you know that?
No, me? I didn't know. No, did you?
No, of course not.
No.
Ed?
Doodles.
Dad, I...
You deliberately disobeyed me.
Dad, I'm sorry.
Let's go home.
I thought you were very brave.